territory. Look alive, people!
We do this fast.
Identify.
It's on you.
Fine.
doing here?
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
And this whole synchronized talking thing is kinda creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives.
So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. You think?
You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be.
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked.
We'd be so scared, we'd run before the fight began.
So, you find anything, bro?
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down.
Come on, don't leave us hanging.
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better, throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd...
Don't you dare.
My body's a temple, my muscles religion. What up, my promise, my conviction.
Greet every day with a bunny heart.
Whoa! Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible!
You got that right. Our bro's a cut above.
I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda sorta by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi. It's a thing we do.
Hey, Johnny said that you needed my help.
What?
No, no I didn't.
Wait, was it you?
Not me.
So you're saying it was me?
No way.
You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler, but it turns out nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
Oh, baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as fixed! Hot, steamy showers in every room!
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro. Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud, because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return! Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
Service.
So we've got a walk? You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud! Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too! All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go!
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
Sir?
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir? Permission to blow my nose, sir?
You can do it while you're warm in the bed.
I'm a piece of power! Tyrant! Tyrant! Tifa, tell me your secret. How to put up with this jerk face.
It's good quality.
By how much? Like, if you want to get big guys to 49 investors, maybe a little more. So what, like a 55-45 split? Close to. I think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry. My legs are killing me.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the materia... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
I think I'd better go keep an eye on him. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
Take over.
So it's my turn? This'll keep him away?
Yeah!